has the E4K Plus action camera, and the screen, the LCD will automatically turn off. Yes, it turned off, and it will be locked also. So if you touch the screen, now it lets you preview it, so you can preview what's in front of the camera, but the screen itself is locked. So if I want to press, let's say, that wheel, then I cannot press it. It's asking me to unlock it, so slide it from the left to the right. Now it's unlocked, so let's go here to the wheel. Okay, let's go to the next wheel, go down to advanced is here. Okay, and the first one, screen auto lock 30 seconds. Let's go there. It has a green triangle here in the corner, so the 30 is selected. You can either increase it to 2 minutes, 120 seconds, or if you want, you can never lock it. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.